water and beer. I bleed, but not for fellow men. Found a limit, sought for something real. Don't respect the words you speak and go too far.
So how does it feel to know that someone's kid in the heart of America has blood on their hands, fighting to defend your rights so you can maintain a lifestyle that insults his family's existence? Well, where I'm from, we have a special salute. We aim high in the air towards all those pompous who spend their days pointing fingers. We got this high society looking down on their very foundation, constantly reminding us that our actions are the cause of all their problems. Pointing their fingers in every direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a thing to the country they love to criticize.
Excuse the obscene, ignore the untrue depictions we see.